According to Russian media, a fire broke out at a coke and gas facility in the Moscow region on the evening of March 5. The fire was started by an explosion in one of the workshops. There were no casualties reported during the 200 square meter wide fire.